play this for everybody who's got tickets to see them at Wembley. Maybe you've seen them in Sunderland or Coventry or Old Trafford, Cardiff. Take that. Massive tour. And we are going to Wembley Sunday night for the last night of the circus tour.
I still haven't got my ticket, by the way.
Yep, brilliant. It's
we'll see you Monday.
Past nine. This is Radio 1. It's the golden hour.
The golden hour.
Right, I'm asking what is the year, and you're telling me, hi, Stacey, in Stirling, you've got the right year. Martin from Nottingham is playing Call of Duty 5 before I head out. He's got the right year as well. Wendy's watching you online in Devon. Oh, hello.
Hello there.
Hi. Christy and George at work. Take that off to Wembley tonight. Can't wait, says Lorraine in Woking. Joe at work loving Peter Andre. And someone else going to see Take That is Abby. All getting the right year. But what is the year on the golden hour? Jamie is at work in Longton, looking forward to the weekend. Paul and Claire and Aston Clinton getting ready to see Blur today. Oh, I forgot they're at Hyde Park again.
Yeah.
I wish I was going to that gig. John in Nottingham is organising Priory Celtics football tournament.
Okay. Yeah. Could be Priory Celtic.
But I don't know. I don't know. Right, 8999, what is the year? Text now. Friday, I'm in love by The Cure. Into this from the Stone Roses. I'm watching you online for the first time, says Gavin in Solihull. Husk is in Nottingham, getting very excited about marrying Caroline tomorrow. Well, have a nice time, Husk. Hi, it's Anne and baby Ava, busy crawling around in sunny Falmouth, getting the right year. Big love to Peter Andre. Sam's looking for a new washing machine in Leek. I hope that's not the problem.
No.
Helen on the way back to work in Aylesbury. Adam in Manchester watching on the internet. Hi, Adam. Martin is servicing gas boilers in Bury St. Edmunds. Yeah, whatever. Stu Jones on his post round in Bridge North. Please this result, read this out because you never do. Tristan and Peter are travelling from Glasgow to Longleat for holidays, and Apple from Birmingham is watching me in bed, but I'm not in bed, I'm in the studio. See what I did there?
Can I point out also, if you're watching on the visual console, the games are brilliant.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go to the website, and when we play a record, we're putting stupid games that we have to guess the face of. We morphed two people together, and every time it comes up, Alan wets himself laughing like a little girl.
I've never seen you enjoy anything quite so much, actually.
There you go. If you want to know what I'm talking about, go to the website, Radio 1.
Online.
Go to the homepage, click watch Chris Moyles live, and you'll be able to play along. Right? 9:14. What year is this?
9 till 10. It's the golden hour.
Let's go!
Everybody in the place. Radio 1's golden hour. Friday morning for the BBC. This is the best golden hour ever, says Shirley in Dundee. Thank you. Ricky is working on a roof in Castle Douglas. Adrian in Gloucester, hoping it rains. And Kat about to go and teach some children to sing in Wingate. Adie from Stamford on the school run. Say hello to Sharon, Laura and Karina, will you?
What's that?
That's a different song.
It's the end of the Prodigy.
How
is
weird.
It? There you go. Never heard that
taking
before.
Taking off a mix album. And Thomas in Leicester at home in the rain after finishing exams, and he's got the right year. But do you know the year? Do you, Dave?
I think I do, yes.
8199 text now. Here's another.
9 till 10. It's the golden hour.
Yo, DJ, pump this party!
Wow.
At my computer, counting the hours down for pub time, says Ryan in Nottingham. All right. Well, it's almost 11.
We can only imagine what that feels like.
Barry, Tony and Mark in Lincoln say it's too wet for Alton Towers today. It's never too wet for Alton Towers, let me tell you. Sarah is formulating dog shampoo in a laboratory in Dorking.
Wow.
That's what I'm doing this afternoon.
I think we're all doing that.
The boys in the M1 are on the way to Newcastle for Andy Stagdo. Hey! It's gonna be mint mun. There you go.
I'll read.
Can you translate? It's gonna be mint mun.
It's gonna be lovely. That's what it means.
And then how does that sound in Geordie?
It's gonna be mint mun.
I don't know. Big up Trev the driver. Hey up Trev the driver. Right, that was Bizarre Inc. and I'm gonna get you. We are playing songs from 1 year, but do you know what year we have chosen?
Cue a text from my missus.
8 number 1 number 9. What is the year? What a great version. Everybody, sing! Right, on my mobile phone, Steve Kelly's got it wrong. John Tickler's got it right. Evie's got it right. Jody's got it right. Rob DJ's got it wrong.
Oh, no.
Jane loved that song, didn't she? Your wife texted in, she loved it. Do you think she loves that more than this?
It's close, you know.
It's a tough one.
It's a close one.
Chris is making gates in Andover. I'm sat watching your show. It's amazing. Says Nathan in Newcastle. Hey, Nathan. What is the year? This is your last chance. 81199. Text now. And nothing else matters. Ross, that's for you. Never care for what they say. Andy in Sydney, that's for you. Never care for games they play. Dave's wife, that's for you. Never care for what they do. Instead of playing air guitar, I've just been playing Alan's face. I've never done that before. It's amazing.
You look uncomfortable.
It was an experience.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So close. Oh, no, not again.
Play the face.
You thought you knew everything about men.
I'm enjoying it, really.
Shush. Ruining the moment. Nothing
else matters. Okay. Anyone?
Right, talk now.
Oh, that was a boring song.
Oh, how can you say that?
You can't say that.
Luckily, there are no cameras in here to watch you being kissed by Chris.
Metallica and Nothing Else Matters. That's the last thing on the go now today. Lots of love for Metallica. But the big question is, what is the year, Carrie Davis?
I think I was doing my GCSEs, and I think it's 92.
92. Yeah. Dominic?
I am going to go slightly earlier. I'm going to say 91.
Tell them to shut up, will you?
Sorry, they're doing a little test of the speaker.
What are you saying?
91.
91. And Comedy Dave?
I think it was the year I started big school, 1992.
Well, I can tell you that the alarm's going off at Wimbledon.
Oh dear, are you all right, Carrie?
Yeah, it's fine. They're just testing the fire alarm. Oh,
okay.
Nice timing.
Thank you. Yeah, brilliant.
Well, Carrie, you and Dave got it right once again.
Yay! Oh. Hey.
Golden Hour 1992. International Radio 1. You're more than welcome. In the next half hour, it's completely random tracks, and we've got somebody very special on the phone to speak to. Do not miss that. We'll do it after the news and sport. Right?
Right.
Dominic Byrne is sitting in front of me. Carrie Davis is at Wimbledon. They both have news and sport.
Digital. FM. Online. This is BBC Radio 1.
It's 9:33.
There are tributes to British soldiers killed in Afghanistan.